Kiefer Sutherland, was a post-Lincoln County War sequel in which Billy rides with a ruthless killer, Dirty Dave Boudoir. The following account is one possibility of how this came to be. It is 1880 in Fort Sumner, New Mexico.
Yeah. Who did?